All right, how's it going? You good? Yes. I am aware this is a lot of denim. Just in case anyone thought I wasn't aware, I'm fully aware of it. Fully aware of it. I was going for the sort of Melbourne hipster look. I've heard that's a thing, and I'm trying to attempt it. Although I'm fully aware that I look more like a French exchange student at this point. I think this outfit goes perfectly with my shoes. Size 6. Size 6 feet, guys. Anyone else with size 6 feet? Give me a cheer. Just the women. Just the women. Just the women. It's fine. It's fine. What size feet you got, mate? He literally has no idea what size feet he has. He just goes in the shop and just goes, this. Fit with it. Put something on this immediately. Sorry, what, 10? 10? 8 to 9. Fucking great man size, mate. Great size. Mate, I have the choice out of shoes that are half the price of yours, and some of them have lights on, so... I've got size 6 feet. I can fit to Heelys. You know how cool that is? The shoes with the little wheels on the bottom? I can round up women in a nightclub like a sheepdog. You know the best thing about having Heelys is you can end arguments brilliantly. If anyone's ever shouting, you just go shh and just Heely away. It's fantastic. It really is. It really is. I don't really argue with anyone. My dad, this is the only person I argue with, is my dad when he falls asleep during movies. It's the thing that really pisses me off in life, right? And this is the thing. Whenever anyone falls asleep during films, they always pretend that they didn't fall asleep. You wake them up and they're like, I wasn't asleep! All the time, right? And this is a way, I've got this. If this happens to any of you guys, here's a way around it. It's incredible, right? What I do, right? When Dad falls asleep, don't wake him up! Get up quietly. Change the DVD for something with the same lead actor in it. Dad! Wake up! I wasn't asleep. And I just watched the confusion happen on his face. It's brilliant, honestly. It's like we're watching Castaway with Tom Hanks in it. Change it to Philadelphia. How unlucky is this guy? Finally gets off the island, now he's got AIDS. I was in a band. I was in a new metal band when I was 14. That was when I tried to be my angriest. Proper new metal band, right? We were called Cyrus. We were called Cyrus, guys. Cyrus! It was originally S-I-R-U-S, and then we thought that wasn't metal enough, so we added a silent P at the beginning of it. True story. Clearly we didn't know psoriasis was a thing. It was well fun. I was the lead singer. I can't sing, but you don't put this face on drums, guys. So, I'm gonna do now, before I go, is I'm gonna play the track that we opened with on that one evening. It's by a band called Korn. Anyone heard of a band called Korn? Yes! Spelled K-O-R-N. K, because it's a metal band. Right, I'm gonna play it for you now, the song we opened with. It's called Korn Blind. I need you just to imagine me stood on stage as a 14-year-old child. I've never been on stage before in my entire life. And this song has a really long intro. Okay, right, go. Yeah. in a cricket pavilion. It was incredible. You guys have been a pleasure. I've been told all my evening. Say goodbye.